Miss Short Pockets had a good beginning. And now on the outside, there goes Fulfilling up to grab the lead. Mad Mambo is right up there, too. And on their outside, it's Inner Groove. They're being followed by Taylor's Irish. Obsequious is next. Miss Short Pockets, after breaking well, is back there running in sixth now on the inside. 6.5 off the lead. And then it's Hooked on Hope. Two lengths back to Basic Trick. Sweet Tune is the trailer as Fulfilling leads them along through a 22-1 first quarter. Fulfilling into the clubhouse, turned clear by 3.5 lengths. Inner Groove is second by 2. Mad Mambo follows in third. Taylor's Irish fourth to the outside. Obsequious is down at the fence, 6 off the lead. Then it's Hooked on Hope alongside. Two lengths back to Miss Short Pockets. Basic Trick is second last. The trailer is Sweet Tune, and they're on to the backstretch, led by Fulfilling, and she ran a half in 46-4. And now here comes some company. Mad Mambo and Inner Groove drop right alongside, and now Inner Groove has taken the lead. It's Inner Groove who's now in front. Here comes Obsequious through an opening between horses. Fulfilling is down on the inside. On the far outside, it's Taylor's Irish as they move into the third. Mad Mambo is dropping out of it and just steady there. Took a couple of bobbles. And now Hooked on Hope is circling up on the far outside. Hooked on Hope is gaining ground. Sweet Tune is coming right behind her. And on the far, far outside, the Gray Miss Short Pockets floated four deep and charging. At the top of the stretch, now Miss Short Pockets and Sweet Tune and these two have swept to the lead. It is Miss Short Pockets on the outside and Sweet Tune along the rail. These two well clear from Obsequious. Miss Short Pockets and Sweet Tune down to the wire. Miss Short Pockets. Miss Short Pockets a half length. Sweet Tune second, Obsequious third, then Basic Trick.